Jenny, thanks. Across the border now, health authorities in Mexicali have taken samples of hand sanitizers to test them for methanol after the U.S. Food and Drug Administration issued an alert advising consumers to keep an eye out for those products specifically coming out of Mexico. Well, the samples were taken recently. The FDA issued an alert prohibiting the importation, actually, of sanitizers from Mexico when it found methanol that is highly toxic in some of those products.
The alert is focused on methanol, a product that damages the skin, including some organs of the human being. This is how it comes, the alert. Therefore, we have detected about 40 products of different brands and some that were repackaged for sale. We have been taking samples of all of it for analysis, and we expect to have the results in 15 days.
Now, so far, no cases have been reported of people who have been harmed by using Mexican sanitizers in Mexicali. Meanwhile,